Teachers looking for a fun way to do some decimals in class? Here we go. So there's a minute to win a challenge that I've shared before in my classroom that each group needs three people, or you can have two people and one person goes twice. They each need a chair, a red solo cup, and each person needs ping pong ball. I use a minute to win a countdown using YouTube on my computer and of course projecting on the screen, and we do three different rounds.
Party rock! Yeah.
Woo!
Let's go.
Party rock is in the house.
Now, the little twist I recently added is one that students love so much, I let them use their cell phones to access the stopwatch on their cell phone. They hit start the second that 60 seconds begins, and they hit stop the second that third ball ends up in the cup. Now, after that, to have them add their three times together from the three rounds, which of course involves decimal addition. After they add, they divide it by three to get the average of their three times, which involves decimal division. So anytime you're looking to get some decimal addition, decimal division, and whatever else you want to add to it, think about some minute to win it games.
We're done.